This is my last trip as Miss Universe, and I'm very excited, I'm very happy. What should be the best continent to finish? Africa, of course. We visit the Hope Village, where it's an orphanage for kids who live with HIV and AIDS. It was really good spending some time with the kids. Who is going to be Miss Namibia?
Me? Linda.
And now I'm just waiting for December 19th to give up my crown. I heard there are over 90 girls. That's a lot. That's a lot. A lot of girls fighting for my crown.